Ken all about? Bro. that back. Oh, yeah. Nine. Yeah! Woo!
Takeout of Miller Creek. Our takeout is a shuttle boat. All right, and we're glad to see Valerie. And it's Miller time.
Not again.
it's been one Miller time, and it'll never be another Miller time.
Let's see what Mike Camp has to say, Mike. He's just got this evil grin on his face. The baton death march is over.
How was your run, Mike? Except for the flat water. wasn't that bad, actually, until we ran out of water. I checked out 3 caves up there. I checked them out, man. There's like probably 450, 500 cubes in that one cave. And it's humping through there, but I don't know where it comes out of.
Doesn't come into this creek.
Guarantee you that it's siphoning.
Justin?
Justin.
What do you have to say?
There is a Justin.
Just think if we had to paddle across the lake 5 miles.
Hey, I'd have liked it. It'd at least been deep.
Hey, we did you what?
It. Yeah, we've done it.
We did
it. Yeah.
From this point. You know what I was thinking? As much I really like paddling on this.
If we had a road.
All that dry rock up there.
Well, I'm glad to see the boat. Glad to see Valerie and her dad for sure.
This is Mike Camp.
You are a lifesaver, my friend.
That's Mike Camp, and that's Justin Howard.
We'll have a nice ride down here in a little while.
Oh my God.
We had to get out.
We had beer. Beer. Yeah. It's Miller time.
Well, it's been a good day on Miller Creek, but
it's been a good day.
It's good that we're here at the boat. This is how we get our shuttle ride back to the cars. Special thanks to Jimmy there behind the wheel. Fired up, Jimmy. All right. Yeah.
Now you have to steer through your paddle.
I know.
I have no
steer. Here, I'll give some Jay's stroke.
We'll see that paddle.
It's fixing to run aground.
Somebody wants to get that paddle on the right side. I got one back.
What do you think about this, Justin? There we go. Rope was getting.
It was in there.
Okay.
Is there anything up?
Rope spot on it.
Uh-oh. Prop.
Missing.
Broke the prop?
Yep. Nah, it.
Did it break the prop?
Nah, it just caught a, it caught the blade, one of the blades,
yeah,
barely.
Broke it. Broke it. Damn it.
Broke the end off of it. Oh, we can limp in on that, though.
Well, we'll replace it. I mean, we'll replace it. We'll replace all that.
We went around that way. Well, how deep are we now?
We're talking 2.5 feet, maybe.
Okay, we just hit something back there, dude. How deep is it in the back?
It's muddy. I really can't tell.
Just where's the paddle?
Okay, let's walk it over there.
It's 3 feet.
We went out that way.
Where did it break off?
The end.
The very, like the bottom
tip.
Just toss that rope.
What's the key gonna look like?
Where did it break out? I know the little tip did.
The tip of the blades broke out.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just had to replace the prop.
Yeah. That's one of those prop jobs.
I just get rebuilt for $65 to get rebuilt.
Okay. Well,
we'll catch you on that.
Don't be in deep red water now. I'm not showing anything. Let me go away.
Let me check my.
I bet your depth finder
got me in there. Let me check my depth finder.
Knocked
it. Man, we was cruising too.
I was afraid if we went too fast, we might do that. We do need to go slow from now on. Did you get it on video?
Yeah, sure did. We're still recording. Well, that was an adventure.
You have to put this footage on like the credits.
Yep.
What's the verdict, Jimmy?
Popped out of socket. It's made to do that.
All right.
Lack it back.
just made the strike instructions.
I got something for you in the video.
Oh, we're on a log now.